So I just started the camera to show you the graffiti on the wall. It's at Voodoo Ranger. It's right beside the Green Doctors. There are tattoos and piercings, and then you have the Spider Sidewalk Cafe and Sports Bar. It seems empty because it's closed. The Green Doctors. $1.40 medical marijuana evaluation. I do not know why they have to dress up in the gaudy green color. Totally hate it. Alright, let's keep walking.